Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe the minute silence memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby, dedicated his life to the game he loved. From St. Munster's to Shannon, Munster and Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby great.
Oh, John, don't kill.